Easter. On this beautiful first day of April, on the holiday we call Easter, I have finally decided to cut my beard. So today we have some hair triggers that I'll do. And scissor sounds. I've got beard oil. I only have a tiny bit left, which is perfect, since the beard will be cut after I use the last of the oil. First, I'll just start with some hair brushing. As you can see, my hair is a little messy, and I don't want to cut my hair, so I'm gonna go ahead and brush it and pull it back out of the way. Some nice hair Okay, so now that I've got my hair in a nice floppy man bun, go ahead and prepare the beard. I've been growing it for just under 3 years now. First, just go ahead and apply some oil. Okay. these good of beard sounds till it grows back to the same length. So, now that I've got it nice and soft and oiled up and combed, let's do a little beard on the microphone action. Some beard scratching. So, I've got two different pairs of scissors here, and so I will just do some scissor sounds. Scissor sounds all the way around your ears. begin to actually cut my beard, I need to be completely relaxed. So, I'll just do some deep breathing. If you'd like, you can breathe along with me. Just take 10 deep breaths. One big beard. Three filming lights. Four blades on the scissors. Bristles on a hairbrush. Seven taps on a glass bottle. Nine sad wanderers. Ten drops of beard oil. Okay, it's time to cut the beard. Three years old. It's finally time to say goodbye to the part of my beard that's 3 years old. Let's see. There's a few split ends. So let's see. Which one? There you go. Okay. Oops. Oh, this is kind of emotional for me. You know, to say goodbye to something that I've grown for 3 years. I mean, this has been coming off of my chin for 3 years, almost 3 years. And just like that, I'm down to a little over 2.5 years of growth. Treated you this way before, not for many years, but it'll be okay. It'll be okay. So, yeah, the deal was I would not cut my beard, not even a little bit, until it got down to my belly button. And recently on a live stream, I found out that the longest of my beard hairs was, in fact, I knew it was time. I knew it was time to cut the beard. Decided that even though I really like my extremely long beard, that it was time that it needed. since all of you have who've been with me since a little over 2 years ago have watched the beard to grow. I figured it's only right to include you. See the little split end. Snip. That's what I'm after. Clean up those split ends. Just clean. That's just two different hairs. There we go. You've got a little baby Split end on you. Snip. Okay, let's see. Resting my beard on your ear there while I search for split end beard hairs. There's one. One. Oops. Pardon me hitting your ears there. Few splits on it. Can't really see my cheek hair well enough. Okay. I don't know. I might have taken too much off of the beard here. Was this really worth it? One more. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. Okay. See? Look. Look how much I took off. That might have been a mistake. And my poor little beard. Just get you in a nice nice braid. Poor little beard. Around. I'll have to put one in after I end the video. I guess one last thing. Yeah, luckily my hair naturally grows on a pretty nice line. I don't really get any hair on my neck. But can't see here. I get hair pretty far up on my cheek. Ow. Using the camera as a mirror is not as easy as it seems. Because it's bad. Clean up my cheeks a little bit. And that's it. That's as much as I can cut my beard. So, I hope you all have had an excellent first day of April and a very happy Easter. And remember to keep on.